Yo people, coming at you with another stream for the Minecraft Hex update server. And it is the daytime. Now, a couple of things to get started. I managed to make myself some scale armor. I've got a backpack at the ready. So what I'm gonna do is grab all this. I expect that as well. While it for us. And we take all of these off. Get the health plus. Set in there and grab a tool. My name is the Twilight Forest. My health is still badly. Obviously I've got all my basics on here, but I managed to move the unbreaking 20 and mending from the other armor to this armor just to make it a bit more durable. Organize myself a wee bit. Now the big thing I'm after, if I can find the right page. Well, there's two big things I'm looking for, and three. Two big things I'm looking for. One of them I can do myself. Is this Raven Feather? Then make this, and from that. I can't remember what to do with it, but. And I've got the Lich Tower, King's Lich Tower I want to try and go to. And try and defeat one at least for the advancement. Yeah. I don't actually remember what I'm supposed to do with it, but nonetheless. And obviously try and get some Alpha Yeti fur at the same time. Now I do have a couple of the Lich Towers marked, so my main goal would just be to get one. I'm not used to this slowness. I'd rather take the health over than the slowness, you know, I'd rather take health in exchange for having to have the slowness. Who are you? This is an FYI, I put unbreaking 20 on my bow as well. I don't have mending, but it only requires one arrow. As I've put infinity on it. So in order for making that, I need one torchberry and one glowstone. I may have to go back to the overworld to get the glowstone, or even potentially go for the nether. Not entirely sure, but nonetheless, should be okay with it. Video. Everything I need to look for while I'm about Torchberry. I picked them up before in my last episode, but I threw them on, not having anything of it, and well, what they look like. So, yeah. Burn. Good old. A lot of this is purely just aimlessly walking around. I'm slowly getting used to the idea of the Twilight Forest. It's just a matter of how long is it going to take for me to actually get used to it properly. I don't think it matters what order you do the advancements in. I feel like it does unlock the dimension outright, but in terms of progression progress, I don't think it would matter at all. Ah, you know what I'm looking for. Come here, you. Alright, let's try and grab a second one because I've got two of the Raven Feathers. Like I find them not knowing what they are, and now I know what they are and what I need them for. I'm probably going to spend forever trying to find them. I've got marked. my way up. I'm not doing damage, but I should remember what I'm supposed to do. The dancers actually show you're hitting them at it and it should hopefully destroy the shield. Aye. Abzugoodin. I don't know if you can enchant that or not. That done. And the advancement for it. The big thing is that outside. Gonna keep the others in case I need markers or anything like that. Yeah. I didn't even realize I had four of them. Okay. I've got the gist and basis of them. I could probably just sit and do the other two at some point. I wanted to try and get the first one for the achievement on stream at least. Anyone wondering why I did that? It is so I could put these away. Let's walk to our part and put away mom. Well, you can go away because you're in control of the piece. Oh, back here. Back here. Ah, the Naga I tried to kill before and it depleted because I could not find it for the life of me. And like two streams ago, because I had an enchantment on called Repellent and it depleted itself from existence. Where are you? Claim it. Where are you? Like, you're indicating you're nearby, but where? Ooh, what are you? What is it? Whatever it is. I can narrow it down. I had these before with the previous season with the server. I don't know, fine. The respawn. Here it is. There. Oi. Stop destroying the forest. Oi, geez. Danny, how have you gone back to full health? Are you going back to where you were supposed to be? I really don't understand why you just yeeted your way through. Keep an eye. This has happened. This is probably because of me randomly having an enchant. Now where you go, like, go and do something. Like, see, I can't do damage to you because you're in the wrong area. Either do damage or go back to where you belong. Are you, like, just trying to be awkward? Like, you chose to teleport and fucking hit me with an enchantment and then disappear. Are you going back to where you're supposed to go? I'm convinced you're going back to it. Yeah. Got it. Take a direction and actually go where you need to go. It's like I can't fucking do anything to it. Because it's not where it's supposed to be. Okay, but yet it's not going back to where it's supposed to be. Go back to where you're supposed to, man. Stop whacking me and fucking move. I can't see with your big body in the way. But you're gonna keep hitting me and I can't hit you. So just go back to where you need to go. I don't actually know where it's supposed to like, go. Is it going back to its fortress or what? I can't go up there now because it's raining and that rain does damage and whatnot. And it's like... Look, you're just pissing about with random mechanics. And you're not going where you need to go. Since it wants to be effing awkward. I know, but there's no way to. Absolutely brilliant. Okay, my dog's decided. Yeah. I'm so glad I took my stuff out of that dog. But now my dog's decided to disappear, like. And I just heard it. Fuck are you? Why did you randomly disappear? I can hear you, but I can't fucking see you. Jumping in the wrong block. Let me jump and land. I don't know where my dog's going. My god. My dears. Dog's just fucking itself. Free. I can hear my dog barking, but I can't fucking see it. Where the fuck is it? Just do a log on log it. Ah, she could. Hi. Oh, I lost me dog. Oh, I've got click that. See what slugs we've got left. I'm just gonna throw things in, specifically for this village forest. Anything custom mod pack wise? I've kept the diamond there simply because obviously if I need to give them away to someone. Full inventory, then I've actually got room for food. The dog is extra storage. Improved dog. Paper, bone meal, carrot. Yeah. Now, I'm going to keep hold of that simply because. Decent and I can get the bugs off it. Going by advancements. I've done that. I don't really understand what that is or how it works. And obviously that leads. That's the next one I could probably aim for, potentially, as well as that. Create a magic. Okay, that's just fine. I would do it, but I can't get out of a deal. I was contemplating, ooh, let's go to the Nether, and then... No, I don't have enough for a flint and steel. It's quite a literal sense of, ooh, it's a mod pack, you must have specific steel. I'm not sure how you get steel. The last flint is done. Your flint is a given. And then... Okay, so you can snort that for... So that makes two. No, it's like the literal sense of you must have steel. And then the obvious question is, have you ever seen? Just contemplating there. Ooh, good for never. Get some good for. I'll just use the one. Give me an idea to try. Being under me out. Yeah. How do you random in? What I'm gonna do. Obviously, I know this is like real basic. Does the job. What are we missing? God, dog. Why are you doing the job I can do myself? Dog's coming out because I'm getting butchered. Come back inside before something like a fucking creeper comes flying through the fucking door. Are you stupid? Come through the fucking. Come through. Oops. Where are you going? Well, in. Dog. You're some kind of stupid. As far back as I can go, and you've got in before, so why are you not getting in now? Give me an ID. Don't care for mobs, I just want to grab my shit. I'm back for base. Obviously didn't work. I know what I was thinking. I need a white to light that. Whoa! Stupid fig, don't get sweet. Very quickly. YouTube it. Covered the bases now, like. don't mind doing this completely wrong. Whatever I try and do. More fish. Because I don't have flint and steel.
And after waiting, the board should light. Lighting it without flint and steel is very easy. Just place down some luck.
You actually want the work. Obviously not working for me. Like, I find something. Alright, so you do it, me. And yeah, I don't want to work for you. But I just straight up need a flint and steel, which I can't get because of that. So I outright cannot get flint and steel. So I get actual steel because of this mod pack. I don't know where I'm getting it from. Annoying. I'm aiming! Stupid. Advancement. I clearly jumped for that. Hey, why didn't you bring that when I needed it? I could have just done with a flame like that, but yeah. Yeah, I'm after like get that for starters. Then boom, but let me. Jeez, a villager can trade me a fucking steel for emeralds or something. That'd be great, because hopefully I'll have enough. So annoying, man. Happened. I've got the iron there, I've got the fun there, but because of the mod pack, it doesn't take. Absolutely annoying. what I'm your man, look. My actual problem. Like I want to get through without being killed, thanks. Fucking take damage then. Look, I'm hitting you with a really overkill sword, so why are you not taking damage? I'm trying to one hit you guys with this particular thing, and it's like, nope, I don't want to. I want one twin and three. Stop randomly falling. Bruh. I'm trying to... You should be able to get one hit with this fucking weapon. But no, game don't like that. Ah, I'm not gonna do what I want you to do. I'm just fucking irritating me. Stop randomly making me fall through the fucking gaps. I didn't walk, like you shot me, I just happened to go flying. No, thank you. And as expected. Bro, I just want A flint and steel. At this rate, I'm not even gonna get that. I'm one hitting, therefore you should be getting killed in one hit. Look, this is a one hit sword, why are you not doing damage? Might be what I'm after. You can't just make me fall through like that when I'm stood there. You can't just move. Like, look, if you're not one hit from this sword, like, why? There. And again, nothing. Why are you hating me right now? I've just done that entire thing and can't get the one thing I'm after. Like, why? Oh, what comes to mind? Oh! That might be useful. Oh, yeah, sure. I can make it, but then I can't use it. That was a waste of time. But yeah, I get something what might be useful. Oh yeah, but no. I'm not gonna do what I want you to what you want me to do and just fucking back. Oof. Stationed. Does I have a lease? A legendary peacock. Oh my god. Thank you. for getting out of fucking tape on. All this, try and get vanilla lit and just purely get those done there. And hope I actually spawn this. So I can make that. Yeah, I can't do anything with it. Why can I not get the thing I'm after? Stroke of luck. Here's the fun bit. Look has changed. Let's go. We need to go to another now. Let's go. Oh, there's a blacksmith. Probably didn't see. Yeah. Shabby. You don't. Thank you. Okay. That one. Guys, I'm wondering. So, just basically, with that, this ant exchanger, basically, you put something else you hook, but then if you grab the ancient tombs with them, buff it up, like one level up, it kind of works itself out to get like a cheeky way of just getting the bugs you're having to hook them all the time. Oh. Bam. He's a big man at its point. For the time being, jobs are good. Nice. What are you? Next thing to do. Why open that? And hopefully get enough of that. Die and get a cheeky achievement for it. Create a magic. I did that. Like, the actual fuck. Like magic man. Oh dear. No way for these to smell and finish and then hop back into the old Twilight Forest. I think my end game would be try and get the heavy diamond armor and one of them wearable backpacks and then reclaim the dragon's helmet on. But that's debatable. I want to try and get all the armors I want as best as possible. Like, there's four big ones I want to get. is like a, like say like in a personal like a personal achievement because like they're my 4/5 favorite depending on this one. To use it in the toilet. Lightlessly strolling for some Arctic fur and Alpha Yeti fur. The Arctic fur is more than likely going to be the go to get it out. It's going to be like the faster achievement of them all. I meant that. What's that? Saying, craft a maze map after obtaining the focus from the Lamborghini. How do you do that? The next one, I'm stumped at. That's quite straightforward because I've already got a maze I found, so it's just a. I get a spider in there and get that out of the way. I'm back here. I don't get how you expect to find that. Forest stuff is in the way. Right, it's in the way. Don't have one yet, but my god, them things are good because you can really from far. Down there. Cry if I died from that. My god. Is there, what do I drop at the moment? Whatever this is, it's decent for the ores. I'll mark it in a minute. I just wanna go through the shit. And also, I Even more also. Yeah.
Are you off?
Because the giant cave of random stuff. If anyone is watching, just like, what is this? My area I've just stumbled into unintentionally. Iron wood is for some. Yeah. You craft it and it makes all the relevant enchantments. Unexpected find, to be quite honest. Add them together. I get the gist of what they are by the name, but 100% what they do or how they work. That's not out that way. Fine, I suppose. What's the nature of the gaze? Snowburst? So, yeah. Snow biome is good to that. Well, what looks like a snowy area. Ah! Oh. Ooh. Like I'm trying to grab you stuff. Have you quite finished chucking me about? Big guy. Here comes what do I partake? Don't need to worry about the die too much, because I can go back to the other world and grab it. What the? Put me down! What I could do drop in now is paper. These guys. For the XP. Let's go. So that gave me 7. I'm on odds. And I want to try and see if I can find some more. I don't know, because my goal would be to get all four. Like 24 doodads. Pieces to obviously make the full thingy. So it's like, say if the other one dropped me another 7. Like, it really depend on odds as to what I'd be able to get. Quite finished, put me down. Where was I? Oh yeah. So like I got 7 from that one, like say the next one dropped me 7, that's 14, I didn't need 10 but I'd need plentiful. Like when I did this before I actually get it done in 3. Like the first two dropped me 8 and then the next one dropped me 6, so that was quite straightforward. Rather than going out of their vibes. I don't really need the other things anymore because I'm back, but now it's just a case of trying to get more of that alpha yeti fur. Well, we're not gonna be late. I must have got lucky then before, cause I managed to get two really close together. And I managed to get like all 24 pieces. Really little cave things. So I'm just gonna look that up again. And to be fair, I've done the advancement, so it's just a case of trying to get the armor out somewhere. Can I at least get a second one? I just walk the journal almost there. Casual. only me. I get lucky. I can just find a second one and then get the majority of pieces. That would be nice. Ooh, not the big wall. No, I found that before I found like a legitimate random spawn. I'm now hoping. Really, you miss the jump by a block. I mean, right at it. By waiting for you're supposed to aim at the shield, not fucking E. That's what I was waiting for. Oh, it killed over anyway. Come back. Need the bread in a bit. Let the guy sleep. He spot. Hey! Oh my god. Now I have a full inventory. And a record. I've one for you, let's go. Alright, here's the dreaded bit. I replace you. Yeah, I'm good start. Yeah. I have a room out here, I don't know. Nope, I do not afford much. I got no room in my story. Good. What do we do we do? We do. IMB. I use that. I need some flowers of some sort. Not using them. For the Warlord 40. raining and daytime, so I can't really use. I quite literally just want to do this one achievement. And it's dun diddy dun dun. I want. Oh my god, let me up! Like, you don't. Like, I'm jumping and you can't just miss random blocks. Like, just walk with one button gap. Not missed it. I'll be better than you. Can't sleep. I have no inventory space. My god, I don't know what to do. Don't know what to do, Sunny. I've got no inventory space. Like, bruh. Nothing I can do. Randomly cold. When it's like I haven't played shit, you know, I think blue. Right. I've got one more tummy here. Which is the old one bit. I've got achievement bagged. Oh. What is the armor protection anyway? That's 2, 7, 5. There's mediocre to be quite. Maybe it is a bit poof, but it's okay for some basic. Not too shabby. That's another advancement done for the Torloid police. Bizarre. But with that being said, I'm going to end on a positive note before I get too carried away with anything. I'm going to end my stream here. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. And obviously follow if you haven't already. And until the next time, guys. Peace.